Sri KK Ragesh.
Thank you, sir. Sir, I stand to oppose this bill. Sir, I want to know from the Honorable Minister, what is the real intention of this bill? The statement of reasons and objects of the bill states that number of individuals provide SPG cover become quite large. How many, sir? Tens of thousands or a handful of? I don't know why the government is bringing such kind of a bill now. The statement of objects and reason further states that in such a scenario, there can be severe constraint on the resources, training and related infrastructure of SPG. Ridiculous, sir. Sir, we are claiming that we are going to be a $5 trillion economy in 2024.
Please.
And we are claiming that we are going to be one among five global economies in the world. And still, what kind of resource constraints, sir, to deny SPG cover to our leaders? Sir, I am requesting the Honorable Minister not to bring such silly arguments to deny SPG cover to the relatives of a former Prime Minister who was assassinated. I am requesting the government not to bring such kind of silly arguments. Sir, what are the reasons? Sir, the reasons.
It will be examined.
Whatever the reason that Mrs. Sonia Gandhi was given SPG cover, the same reason, sir, I believe that the same reason still exists. And her husband was assassinated. And I am requesting the government to be broad, at least to respect the supreme sacrifice, sir. I am requesting the government. Sir, I have many reasons to believe that this bill is politically motivated. Intention of this bill is nothing but the narrow intentions, not broad. It is nothing but political intentions. Sir, whatever arguments made here, I don't think that those arguments can be accepted. Sir, we are so keen in spending 3,000 crores on a statue. We are so keen in erecting one more statue, and we don't have that resources. Sir, what is this, sir? Sir, Honorable Home Minister was repeatedly saying that SPG cover must not be used as a status symbol. Who was using SPG cover as status symbol, sir? Let the Honorable Minister explain here. Sir, and the Honorable Minister was saying on the violation of SPG protocol. Sir, how many times our Prime Minister had violated the SPG protocol? When Prime Minister had violated the SPG protocol, it is heroism. When others are violating, it is disregard. Sir, why this double standard? Why, sir? Sir, I am requesting the government, I am requesting the Honorable Minister to be broad, not to bring this kind of issues political. I am requesting to the government to withdraw this bill. Thank you, sir.
Silly word is unparliamentary. Expunge it. Delete.